The chief economist at the French finance ministry, Benoît Coeuré, is to join the ECB's six-member executive board. France has had no voice on the board since the retirement of Jean-Claude Trichet last month. Coeuré previously represented France at the credit crunch crisis meetings of the G7 and G20 in 2007 and co-chaired the Paris Club for Sovereign Debt Restructuring.